The waters broke and we headed to the hospital, hoping this would be the day we'd finally get to meet you. We were excited and we were nervous. Your mum was so calm. I put on my bravest face as they hooked up a machine to listen to your heartbeat. A sound that I will not forget. In fact, I can still hear it. It sounded steady and it sounded strong. The contraction started off like waves, turned into a giant storm. Suddenly we're lost at sea in a little fishing boat. Your mother swam to shore, climbed a mountain and ran a marathon. I stood on the sideline, offering encouragement. The midwife was a shining light through the tunnels and the caves. To think I thought I was prepared to witness how a life was made. And then somewhere around midnight, they said that something wasn't right, declared it an emergency and said they'd need to operate. The room sped up, the world slowed down, and man, I was scared as we stepped in the theater. Magic filled the air. Then you arrived and I cried. Your whole life flashed before my eyes. Completely overwhelmed, I was petrified. Till the doctor said you and your mum were alright. The midwife let me cut the cord. I never felt love like this before. As I announce you to the world, it's a girl. First time that I saw you, felt like I already knew you. It was like I'd always known you, like you'd always been here. The first time that I held you, it felt like I could hear you, communicate with you without making a sound. Because a new day had begun and you had brought so much with it. Now we're sitting in a cloud, you wrapped in a blanket. Your mother held you in her arms. I knew that we would be okay. This is all that matters now. Now we are a family. Oh, you were right, changed my life. Never have I ever felt this alive. You got that familiar look in your eye. I tell you now that you're a lucky girl. You got the best mom in the whole world, and I love her even more after witnessing your birth.